Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh. This is Yaser, Birjas. And Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, before he became a prophet even, he was very well known for being a servant of humanity. He was there sallallahu alayhi wa sallam for the needy, for the poor, for those who always needed him sallallahu wa sallam alayhi. I would like to invite you inshallah to come and join us for a convention that is going to be talking about this subject, being slaves of Allah, servant of humanity, following the spirit of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, da'wah and mission for being rahmatul alameen. Inshallah, that's going to be in Houston, Texas, inshallah, azawajal. It's going to be on the Thanksgiving weekend, so 24th or 26th, inshallah, azawajal of November. Come and join us. Assalamu alaikum.